It's standing behind that cat, but trying to get some of the amateur out of that. And you know, it's a different amateur, the scoring and everything. I want to start getting ready for 6 or 8 rounds. And so when you're going 6, 8, 10, and 12 rounds, you got to go to the body in the early rounds, so they can be weak about the 6th or 7th round.
Have you worked with a woman before? And if so, how's the transition to changing that from a man to woman? How does the work rate change? Does it change at all?
Not with me, because I spar with boys. Number two is, a girl or boy, she don't matter to me. I treat her like a boxer. I treat her the same way. In fact, I'm probably harder on her. You know? All the sparring early been with boys, and even this camp. We have one girl and we have one boy boxer. So I try to keep the boy boxers so they get that aggressive and get tough on them. I'm trying to get her that education and be smart in the ring, but also that mental toughness. I'm from Philly, North Philly. Everybody boxes, everybody hard, you know. You see guys with 14 and 14 records could be champs, you know.
So what's the upside to Mikaela? What is the one thing that you really like that you used to grow up?
Well, number one, because she's tall for her weight. When I had Vernon Clark, she was tall for her weight. Number two is, she's getting a listen. She's getting to get out that amateur. She's punching. Number three, she's settling down. And pros settle down. And not a lot of slapping, not throwing a lot of punches. And number four, I want to get smart. Mixing up the body shots and the head shots. But knowing when she had to go to the body. Knowing when she goes to the head. Only experience given that.
We only have like 8 minutes left, so.
Kayla, how was training camp?
Training camp was good. It was a good camp. Spent about 3 weeks in altitude. And then
inspiring all guys, he said. He's mentioned some of all guys mainly.
There was a couple good female sparring partners, but for the most part,
they can't hang.
I don't want to talk about it on camera. They
don't be afraid to toot your own horn, because no one's going to do it for you.
They were great.